you met Conor McGregor, you told him if you want to beat Mayweather, come to my gym. He didn't. In how many rounds can Oscar De La Hoya beat Conor McGregor? Mayweather did it in 10, was it 10? Because how many rounds can Oscar De La Hoya?
If true, I was surprised that Conor showed very good skills in the boxing first six rounds. He was really like a sneaky, you know, like very smart, like, and
almost like Lomachenko, no? A little bit of Lomachenko, no?
McGregor? Like a Lomachenko?
Like a little bit, no?
No, I think so, no.
Okay.
But it's McGregor style, you know, it's like something different, you know, from MMA and from UFC, you know, like, yeah, he's like very...
You kickbox?
No.
Right? I thought, no. I talked to you one time, you said you knew how
to... No, I wanted, like, I had a dream to be a kickboxer when I was a child.
Okay.
Before I go to the boxing gym.
Yeah.
But someday I came to the boxing gym and I forgot about kickboxing.